to slide this one to the left and then pull it out. Okay, and that's just a hollow thing. Putting it back, slide the bottom first and just drop it down. Once there's a click, it will stay. Okay, that's our first speaker. Press down and then you can remove it. Okay. Just hollow. This one goes here. This one goes there. Both of them goes here. Let's pull the speaker stand. Okay, we need to do this one with this, so we need to open this. Comes with this strap. These are the two. It's called Ferrite Core. So this is the photo of what we need to do. We need to tie this cable. Let's see if we can do it. So to open it, you need to lift this one up. This bit, sort of lift it with your nail. And then that's like a magnetic thing. And according to the photo, you need to tie this one like a knot. That's it. Good luck. Is that the one? And then after it's not, I need to tie this one. So that's the knot. This one down there. that's it. So one down. I'm gonna do another one. Again, this one, need to lift this up, then we can open it. I'm gonna get this one and do a nut. Just straightforward. That's it. And then push this in. Push that one in the hole. And we're gonna tie it around. Okay. Okay, done. So this bit, the ferrite core, is the one that needs to be closer to this unit. Two. This will help with the cable interference. That one. So this bit should be there, and the other end is the one that goes to your speaker. This side. Okay, we've done that bit. Next, the next bit is this one. We've got this non-slip stickers. Okay, these are our non-slip stickers. It will go here, and then they said two more over this side. Okay, but we'll do that once the unit is tested. Okay, that's it for now. Thanks.